Nubay bin Wahab states that Umar bin Ubaidullah intended to marry Talha bin Umar to Shaiba bin Jubair's daughter. So he sent a messenger to Aban bin Uthman, who was then the Emir of Hajj. He came and said that Hazrat Usman radiallahu anhu stated that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, a Muhrim should not contract a marriage, nor should arrange someone else's marriage, nor should propose. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 3432.